everybody. Mr. W back again for another session of Evil Within 2. So thanks for tuning in, whoever is watching, and whenever you're watching. So not too long of a stream today, maybe like close to 2 hours or so. Gonna have some dinner plans going on. But let's try to get in what we can. So without further ado, let's get started. Welcome, everybody. All right. Been itching to play this game all day, man. I chose this over a nap. takes a lot for me to choose something over a nap. So last I left off, I just got the new ambush skill. So can't wait to try that out. That's going to be pretty awesome. Alright. Let's see here. I don't know if I want to load up my burst gun or not. Let's craft a few more... Some more bullets. Let's see how much I got. I got 86 gunpowder. Yeah. Let's do... Let's do 10 more? Let's do 15 more. Yeah, that sounds good. Okay, and... might as well make another harpoon bolt while I'm at it. Okay. Wait, how many pipes do I have? Oh, two more pipes. Got two bolts. Let's see. One shock bolt. No smoke bolts. Huh. I thought I had one. Let's do one more shock bolt. Smoke bolt. Maybe one more, actually. Okay. Looking good, looking good. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna... Ooh, can I load this here? I'm gonna load one clip for the burst gun. I'm gonna use this as my primary. And if shit goes down, that's my emergency gun. That's how I'm gonna treat it. Okay. Let's get out of here. Alright. Let's take a look at the map here. See what I wanna do. At the safe house. And here's a resonance. Track down girl's voice. Sniper rifle parts, and there was actually the haunted house that I skipped last night because I didn't have time to do it. I'm thinking let's go for the sniper parts, fix that up so I have a sniper rifle, and we'll go from there. Probably get the parts, repair it back at the safe house, and then maybe go to the residence. Let me load up my... I thought I had an explosive bolt. Oh, I think I thought I picked up an explosive bolt, but it was a smoke bolt. Let's have that readied up. Okay, shotgun's loaded. Alright. Let's continue on here. Oh, shit! Oh! That stupid memory startled me. What the hell? Did I mark the sniper parts? Okay, I have that marked. Okay, let's tread carefully here. There's a bunch of enemigos here. working okay. Get to this back fence area. Is there a way to climb over? Is there a hole in the fence anywhere? Doesn't look like it. Let me see if I can figure this out. Parts. The hell is that? The fuck? What is that? Alright, I'm gonna try to avoid that. Walk this way. What the hell? Equip my shotgun just in case anything happens. You know what? Let me throw a bottle, like, really far away from him. Alert him to somewhere else. Let me throw a bottle to that house over there. If he cared. Wasted two bottles. He didn't give a shit. One more time. Oh shit. Ah, I was trying to walk over these rocks, but I can't. Engage him. See if I can sneak attack that ass. Smoke bolt is gonna work on this asshole. Shut up. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That was a mistake. Oh, my stamina's down for some reason. Bad guys. Oh, those zombies ran away. Can't kill it. It's dead. I shouldn't have done that. That took a lot of ammo. Now I have no shotgun shells. I'm just gonna deal with it. I want to restart to not do that, but oh well. I'll deal with my consequences.
These parts should fix the broken sniper rifle.
You're damn right it should. Nice. Sniper rifle. Only 3 bullets, huh? Damn, I hardly have any ammo. Very wisely. Okay, what's next here? Fallen Mobius operative, gunpowder. All right, let's head here. know if I should bother opening this. A key. Nice. That fallen operative. There he is. Got me the gunpowder. Wrecked car over here. Gunpowder. Ooh. Is that a med kit? Oh, nice. I'll use mine right now. Pick this one up. Nothing else. The area a little bit. I don't see anything. Okay, check this car, anything in it? Nothing. Alright, I'm just checking around the outside for any treasures. Oh, it scared the shit out of me, stupid shadows.
Lily, are you here? It's Dad.
Where'd she go?
Why is everything black and white? Footsteps.
Whose footprints are these?
it going. Not at all scared.
Lily. It's okay. It's me. Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there? Lily's doll. She's been here.
Whoa, what's going on? Memories.
She's in trouble. Someone's chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.
It's probably that time-stopping creep. Make sure. Damn. Hold on. Alright, let's check for any treasure here. I bet I spawned a bunch of enemies now. Can I open that? Nope. No treasures. What was that? Did you guys hear that? Here.
All right, Lily. Where did you run off to?
Oh!
What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Alright. Rogue signal. I want to check that out first, too. And I forgot to do this resonance point. So let's go over there while we're at it. What the? What's happening? What is this? It's a hunter? What the hell is that? What the fuck? Are they blind? Alright, I'm gonna go around the other way. Don't have the ammo for this bull crap. Man, I knew it was too good to be true. No way I was getting out of that without spawning some new enemies. stupid ass rocks that I can't climb over. What is that? Is that anything? I can't tell. Gotta approach slowly, just in case that guy's patrolling closer to you. There's a guy with a Molotov there. Molotov asshole. Alright. Let's keep going here. Carefully vault over this. Don't aggro those guys laying down. Okay. Do it this way so I can see my surroundings.
Hey, even you, Hayes! Find yourself another safe house!
Okay, door's locked. Windows secure. Power disabled. Nothing's getting in here.
Hey, even you, Hayes! Find yourself another safe house! This place is locked tight! Understand?
Shit. This is so fucked. Didn't sign up for this.
Man, people freaking out. How much gel do I have? 3,800. All right. So the next resonance is here, but I want to do that haunted house that I skipped. And I need to do the rogue signal. There doesn't seem to be any other resonances around. Alright. Moving along cautiously here. Okay. In the clear, sort of. Oh, I need to go back to that church too, but now I don't have any more shotgun shells. Oh! Ah, motherfucker!
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Oh my gosh!
Things will kill her if we don't do something.
Oh man, I'm out of stamina. Ah, oh, you stupid bitch! Ah! Oh. This sucks. Ugh. What the hell? They're so fast! Ugh. I have no time to stop and shoot. Ow! Did I kill them? What the hell's the point of that? Oh my god! should have ran, but I thought it was like a flash bolt in the first one where when they're stunned, you can get free sneak attacks on them, but I didn't get any prompt, so yeah, fucked. Damn it. Really wish I saved some of my shotgun rounds. Oh man, I'm all the way over here. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna get back to that safe house again. I'm gonna craft some shotgun rounds. I'm gonna blow those bastards away. Always run out of stamina when you least expect it. Ooh, an herb. Alright. Let's keep going here. I gotta do this resonance point again. Man, that sucked. There were so many of them there.
Okay, door's locked.
I'm gonna skip this. Okay. Blow some fools away. This time I'm prepared. Save first. Actually, let's go to this location. Morrow Operation.
Looks like it's locked by some sort of password.
What? Ah, okay. Guess I'm not going anywhere. Fuck that blue thing. Stupid ass zombie girl crawled out of there. There she is. Let's see her ass. Get that bottle though. Okay.
Sounds like someone's in trouble. those things will kill her if we don't do something.
Open up. What the? Wasted one shell. Almost have enough for that bottle upgrade too. Okay. Where's the girl? She's gone after I saved her ass? What the hell? Try the ambush. I don't think he's gonna walk over here though. Zombie in a box. Let's lure him over here. Closer. Damn it. Just goes back to his little hiding spot. Okay, let's go right here. Kidding me? Damn it. All right, screw that guy. Find the girl that I saved. Ooh, let's see if I can use ambush here. Oh, oh shit! He ambushed me! Alright, I get him this time. Yeah! Oh yeah! You see that? That was sick! Yeah! Oh! I did not expect. Wow. I screamed like a little girl there. I didn't expect them to appear behind me like that. Scared the crap out of me.
Where are you?
Wait a minute. I don't want to come here yet. It's the resonance point. Okay, I'm gonna go jump this fence. Finally back here now. Let's do this. Stupid ass zombie peering behind me. Nice fuse. These look like those cabinets from the first one that you used to be able to hide in, but can't open them anymore.
It's freezing.
The haunt is happening. What is that thing?
It's coming for me. I gotta get out of here.
I know. It's freaking scary, dude. She just straight up walks through doors. Oh, I need the card key for that.
There's gotta be some way to get out of here.
Sorry if I'm being kind of quiet. I'm just pretty tense right now. Shit.
Mm-hmm.
This might get me out of here.
I know. I'm pretty spooked right now. This is really intense. Okay. Oh shit, she's right there. Glad they don't hear doors opening and closing. She's humming the save room theme too. All right, coast is clear. Oh, what's going on? Flashbacks. I'd honestly rather fight those zombies.
Did I just imagine that?
Oof.
That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind?
I don't know, Sebastian. Quite frankly, I don't want to know. Cool. Another photo. What's that? Bottle? Oh, okay. Needed some. How much slimer do I have? Man, so close. I need 5,000 for the bottle break technique. Okay, what's next here? That's the resonance for Lily. I need to do this one though. It's way back over there. Shit, he went on patrol. If I can just get to the bush. Okay. Hiding in the bush. 99% camo index. Let me survey the area while I'm in here. Of course, my plan of action. I wonder if you can ambush them from the bush. That'd be pretty cool. Hope there's a gap in that area. Almost got discovered. You know what? I'm not gonna engage. Shit. Let's see what I can do here. I could cut through the yard. But I feel like there's a bunch of dudes over there. Let me wait till he turns his dumb ass around. Okay. Well, I guess I can try to get him now. Fuck, he climbed the car! I'll get him when he comes back. Gotta make sure I'm out of his way, though. There we go. This hiding in the bushes mechanic is pretty cool. I like it. The car so fast. And then that girl has a Molotov. Man, these guys move so much faster. Got his ass. And back into the bushes. That's right, I am the knight. Give me your wallet, bitch. Going that way. Okay. What's this all about? Whoa! There's a dude in there. Got a harpoon in his ass. Oh, I don't have any harpoon bolts. Shit. Let's do a quick field craft. Damn, two pipes? Nah. To do. I'm gonna use a sniper round on his ass. Alright. Man, there's a lot of sway on this. Gotta get him. Bam! You ain't waking up. Bitch. Yes, I have enough for the bottle break technique. That shit. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's see, where am I? Okay. Continue this way. Cautiously, just in case there's any dudes hidden in the bushes. Damn. This is pretty spooky, guys. I can jog. Okay, closing in on the area here. So far, so good. I thought I killed that guy on the. Oh no, I never killed him, huh? Let me get that guy. Now. disgusting. Say your prayers, bitch. Give me your wallet and car keys. Now I have a pretty good vantage point. The train. Don't have a good angle on. Let's take this guy out. Okay. Okay, he's turning around. I run a headshot on this guy. She has an axe. I'm gonna blast her and then take that axe when I get down. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Damn it. Alright. This time I'll get her. So much sway. Ugh. Got her ass. And the axe. Thank you. Treasures. Nothing? Okay. Do it at this angle here.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency.
Otherwise, it looks like they were here. Where did they go?
Huh? Ah.
More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
Yep, that's right. Weapons are useful. This was where I found the shotgun. And I haven't been here yet. All right, let's go investigate it. Going through here. I hear noises. Where is it coming from? Thought that was a dead body, it's a twig. Whew. In some ways this is creepier than the first one, because it's so open world. You just never know what you're gonna run into. Guy? It's a dude. I just gotta stay low. Is it in here? Oh, that door's locked. Come from this side. Some enemigos in here. Sounds so gross. Damn, they sound very close. Oh, shit! Really wish I had an explosive right now. Just have one shotgun blast. Oh! One bullet. Damn, I didn't even kill that guy.
No ammo.
Fuck.
Oh no.
Fuck. Okay. Let's rethink that. I should have used a smoke arrow. Man, I've only had an explosive arrow. Oh man. All right, let's do this again. Shoot a smoke arrow and then blast him with the shotgun. Let me craft one. Just one shell. Okay. Okay, almost there. Cautiously. Okay. Guy come from. you idiot! Damn it. He's right in the living room, no wonder. Oh, there he is. Oh, bitch! One more guy in the house. Motherfucker. Ah, shit. What the hell? Oh my God, don't have time for this shit. Oh my goodness. Got screwed right there. So did he go back into the house? I think he did. Hey, this guy's an asshole. Maybe I should just shoot his ass. Hey, over here. He didn't come all the way over here like that other guy. I don't hear him either. Let's try this again. There he is. Hey, over here! Fucker! Bitch! Stupid extra zombie motherfucker! Seriously, he just kept patrolling this living room area. What an asshole. Okay. Bunch of evil assholes. Okay. That's Lily. Noises. Any stoners in here? Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay. So this is the only one left. I went to the visitor center earlier already. let's strategize a little bit here. Actually, inventory. Okay. Anyways. Okay, I'm fairly certain this little area right here has a bunch of dudes. Like, they're all just laying around. But I need to get to that resonance point. Alright, let's go back and save first, and then we'll go deal with that. It's the fucking trick church, mother... That was so messed up. Get ambushed in a damn church. Get surrounded too. Ugh, okay. Safe house. Open up, O'Neill. Let's talk to him. See if he has anything new to say. Nothing. Okie dokie. Oh no, I didn't want that many. I wanted two. Two shotgun shells. Five bullets. 10 gunpowder. Okay. Standard one now. And load it up. Load up my shotgun. Okay. Where's the mirror? Wrong door. Ah! There's a mirror. Okay. Oh yeah, I got a new photo too. Get some more Slimer from that. Engulfed in flames.
You still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked.
More lore.
What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences, but maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just the wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't
purge.
Your fault that it happened. And you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
The purge. Okay. Nice. Got some Slimer from the kitty. 7,900, not bad. Let's get in the chair. And I also have a key or two. Right, let's use that as well.
Back again, detective?
Oh, yeah.
Back again, I see. And in need of some improvements. You are getting closer to what you seek. I feel it.
Oh, yeah? You're gonna...
She's somewhere inside
this
place.
That.
Yes. And you're determined. I can sense a change in you. Let's change you further. Give you the tools you need to find her.
Oh, yeah. But I got the tool to find you, baby.
How am I ever going to get these nails right if you keep interrupting my manicure? I know my office is relaxing, but it's no place to loiter.
It's pretty cool you get to talk to her like that. One key. Let's do this one. Nice! 6 shotgun shells? Awesome. Oh no! Okay, I thought I exited. Just what the doctor ordered. Okay. I think I might want to do... What's this? Steady hands, reduce reticle sway, 1,000. I think I might want to do that once. At least once. More damage. Push kick. To kick stunned enemies away from you. It's bullet cascade and this is slowing down time. I'm gonna steady my aim a bit here. I might want that push kick option. How much is this one? Brawler is 3,000. Okay. What else? Any health upgrade? Maybe. Oh yeah, for sure, because I want defiance. Defiance. If an attack would have just barely done enough damage to kill you, you'll grit your teeth. Yeah, definitely. Okay. And let's take a look at athleticism real quick. Automatically avoid an attack that would damage you. Certain attacks cannot be... Okay, random NG, bounce back, stamina, recovery, speed increase. That sounds pretty useful, actually. Increase the stamina gauge maximum. Okay. Okay, let's go to... Move faster while crouched. Bottle break. Bottles in your inventory while they be used. Yes, really would like that. Nice, 1,900 left. do with 1900. 4000, 5000, 3000. Oh, the health. I could increase my health one time, or let's take a look at recovery. Nah. Yeah, let's do one health. And the next health upgrade is 3,000. And how much is Defiance? 4,000. So I need 7,000. To get Defiance. Okay, let's see if there's anything else I want here. Plan it out a bit. So I got Bottle Break, I got Ambush. Prowler, move faster while crouch, could be pretty useful. Oh yeah, I kind of want Predator too. Let's see. Allows you to quickly close on an enemy from a chance to sneak kill them. That sounds really cool. 12,000 though. And you need a red gel. Oh, I have a red gel. Four, eight. It's gonna be a while till I can get Predator, but I think that might be the next thing I wanna aim for. Prowler 1 to unlock this and get Predator. But at the moment, anything else I want to unlock with my red gel? Defiance 2 as well. Not sure which one to prioritize right now. Health? I don't know. Or stealth. Health or stealth? But if you have good stealth, you don't need the health. I don't know, but it'll be leaning towards those two. Whew, alright. Let's save, and what time is it? Let me check the time, guys. 5:15. Not sure if I'll have enough time to make my way to that next resonance. And back to save, 5:15. Well, I mean, I saved already, right? So let's try, see if I can make it there. Head into the abyss, my friends. Let's actually get up on the stairs to survey the area. Oh, there's a dude right there. Is there a way around to get his ass? There might be down by the church. We can sneak up in the alley right behind them. Roundabout way, but I'll be able to take him out without much trouble. I wonder if there's a treasure in the church. I don't feel like wasting my ammo for it at the moment. Let's get this guy. All right. Shut the hell up, bitch. Give me that green gel. Alright, whatever. Let's check out the church. Or I guess I could survey it first. From the windows. Looks like it's just a green herb. Ooh, and a syringe. And a key. Too. Okay. Is this something? I thought I saw a prompt pop up walking over here. Nothing? Creepy in here. Heard something. Alright, whatever. Got what I came for. Get the hell out of here. See how the aim is now. Still not too good. I think I might need that sway upgrade. One or two more might make it better. So we'll see about that. Some dudes. More ammo. Nice. Four handgun bullets. Thank you. bus. Get this Slimer. Oh, that's the guy making all the noise. Okay. Fuck that guy. Let me get back up on here. There's an area I haven't explored yet. Oh man, there's a bunch of dudes over there. Alright, hold on. Let me check my messages real quick. Okay, well, I spent a little too much time doing that. I'm gonna go back to the safe house. Damn, I was halfway there. Oh well. Yeah. Alright, sorry guys. I gotta get some big dinner. Some big dinner. Ooh, search this trash can. Find Jack. Oh, zombie under there. Alright. Gonna save, get some dinner. Not sure if I'll be back tonight or not. But we will be streaming some fighting games later tonight on Sunny D5. Probably Tekken 7. So if you guys want to tune into that. What the hell? Let's see how still this is. Not too still. That's it for now. Thanks for tuning in. And if you guys want to check out some fighting games later tonight, stay tuned to Sunny D5 on Twitch. And other than that, we'll see. I might play some more on the weekend, but definitely gonna come back for sure. Okay. All right. See you later.